a data comparison tool by Devart, can help you to quickly and accurately compare and deploy database content, whether you're moving data from test to production or backwards. The tool provides an excellent opportunity to compare Postgres database data and then deploy changes to Amazon Redshift, Azure database, or vice versa. To create a new comparison project, first you need to open a data comparison wizard and specify connection details for both the source and target databases. Having done that, you can either start the comparison immediately or continue configuring the comparison process. For setting up your project options further, you need to go to the Options page, where you can tune auto mapping and modify the comparison behavior. Note that each option has a brief description which greatly facilitates setting up the comparison. On the mapping page, you can select objects you want to compare. It is also possible to specify key columns if necessary. In case you need to map together tables and views with different names, you can do it in the Object Mapping dialog window. Similarly, in the Schemas mapping window, you can map tables belonging to different schemas. The notable benefit of the tool is that it allows comparing the table's data with the results of a custom query. You can filter the rows that will be compared by applying a WHERE clause to the comparison. This is useful, for example, if you want to exclude a particular set of data or to speed up the comparison. Okay, it's time to compare. As you can see, the comparison is overwhelmingly fast. Now let's review the comparison results. For your convenience, the results are grouped by type of difference. The Current tab displays the data that is present only in the source. There is also a tab displaying the records that are different and a tab with the data that exists only in the target. Reviewing these tabs, you can spot the new records, different records, or those that might be lost in your database. You can scroll through the differences and select objects for deployment. To add objects' data into synchronization, just select the corresponding checkbox in the Comparison Results pane. Now then, let's launch the synchronization wizard to create the deployment script that will push the changes you've selected from your source over to your target. On the output page, you're invited to configure the deployment process output. You can open the deployment script for reviewing or save it to run later. It's particularly useful if you want to run the script against multiple targets or if you don't have access to the target environment. Or perhaps you have an audit process that requires saving off the scripts. It's an excellent way to use data compare. And what is more, you can select to execute the script directly against the target database. On the Options page of the Data Synchronization Wizard, you can select Output Options to customize the synchronization script to your needs. The Summary page contains a list of synchronization warnings and actions that will be taken. Now let's move to the deployment script itself. As you can see, the synchronization script generated by dbForge Data Compare is error-free, concise, and easy to read, which is indispensable if other team members will have to review or execute it. After you've finished reviewing the script, you can execute it against the target database. Among other things, don't forget to back up the target database before executing the script. And finally, let's repeat the comparison to make sure that the deployment has been done successfully. Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Data Compare and enjoy fast and easy deployments with zero errors.